The next question is question number 13. Divide. Again, we have to divide the numbers. In this question, we are dividing the 3-digit numbers and the 4-digit numbers with a 1-digit number. First question is 168 divided by 2. 168 divided by 2. So we'll start dividing from the leftmost number, which is 1. See, we cannot divide 1 by 2 because 1 is smaller than 2. So we cannot divide it 1. We have to take the next number with it. We'll take 6 along it because we cannot divide 1, which is smaller than 2, which is smaller than the divisor. So we have to take 6 along with it. We'll divide in this way. We have to divide 16. At the first place, we'll divide 16. We'll follow the same procedure. Just we'll check in the table if it comes. If 16 comes in the table of 2, just check if it is there. Is 16 there? Yes, it is there. 16 is there in the table of 2, which comes 8 times. So which comes 8 times, we'll write 2 8's are 16, and we'll minus how many times it comes. We'll write in the question. Now we'll subtract it. 6 minus 6 is 0. We can put a cross sign also. 1 minus 1 is 0. Next number is 8. We'll carry down the 8 at the next step. We'll write it 8 here. Now the same procedure, we have to check if it comes in the table of 2. Just check if it is coming. Yes, 8, it is there, which comes 4 times. 2 4's are 8. So we'll write 4 here and we'll divide. 2 4's are 8. 8 minus 8, which is 0. The next question we're going to solve is, we're going to divide a four digit number with a 1-digit number. 2463, we'll divide it by 4. I'm going to divide it for you. 2463. First question, we're going to start with the leftmost number. The first number is 2. See, we cannot divide 2 by 5 because 2 is smaller than 4. So we cannot divide it by 4. We have to take the next number along with it. We'll take 4 along with it. So in the first step, we'll divide 24. We have to follow the same pattern. Just we have to check if 24 is there in that table. Yes, just check if it is there. Yes, it is there. 24, which comes 6 times, which comes 6 times. So we'll divide. 4 6 are 24. We'll minus it. 4 minus 4 is 0 and 2 minus 2 is 0. Now we'll carry down the next number, which is 6. We'll write it here. We have to divide 6 by 4. Just we'll check if 6 is there in the table. Just check if 6 is there. No, 6 is not there. So we search for the number which is smaller than 6. That is 4. So we'll divide 6 by 4, which comes 1 time. 4 1's are 4. Now we'll minus. 6 minus 4 is 2. We got 2 here. Now the next step is, the next number we'll carry down. 3. We'll write it here. We got 23 to divide. Just we'll check if 23 is there in the table. Just check. No, 23 is not in the table. So we'll search for the number which is smaller than 23. Yes, we got it. That is 20, which comes 5 times. 4 5's are 20. 3 minus 0 is 3. And 2 minus 2 is 0.